In this tutorial, I will explain how you can download ISO file of Windows 10 2004 version. Hello friends, I am Ashish. Welcome to my channel, Ace Tech Talk. Please watch this tutorial till end. Let's start after a short intro.
Ace Tech Talk channel ko subscribe karne ke baad bell icon ko press kijiye mere video ka notification sabse pehle paane ke liye.
At first, open any browser you preferred. In Google search bar, type Media Creation Tool. Select first Microsoft link in search result. Microsoft page open up. Select download tool now. It is a 18.5 MB file. After downloading, right click on it and select run as administrator. This will take little bit of time. In this window, there are two options. Select second one. Create installation media for another PC. Click on next. In this page, please first uncheck the options. Use the recommended option for the PC. Then select language. Then select edition of Windows version. I select Windows 10. And at last, in architecture, you select your desired option. There are three options, 32-bit, 64-bit and both. I select 64-bit. Click on next. In this page, select second option, that is ISO file. Because by downloading ISO file, we can make a bootable pen drive. Click on next. Give a file name and select drive where you want to save it. This is a big file of size 4.5 to 5 GB. It will take time depending on your internet speed. Download and enjoy it.
I hope this tutorial will help you a lot. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to motivate me. See you again with a new topic. Thank you.